Claire from Claire's Pilates Studio with some little hints and tips you can try if you have lengthened muscles in the abdomen. So that can happen after childbirth. It can also happen if you've got what we call a hypolordotic posture. So if you really arch your back a lot, the muscles at the front of the body lengthen, and that makes it hard to contract. You can find it hard to do, say, a full sit-up because of that lengthening the muscles. So always check that your back is comfortable. This, if you've got any back problems, obviously ease off. But the number one thing you can do is just on hands and knees with a cat stretch, focusing on that tuck under of the pelvis. So I'm not so bothered about what your upper back's doing, but contracting the abs, scooping them in, thinking of the lower muscle fibers here, shortening and contracting in that position. So we're tucking under, we're